Mentuhotep II lived some 2,000 years, more than 2,000 years before Christ. He was credited with starting the Middle Kingdom, the Middle Kingdom of ancient Kemet. He came to power during a time in the southern part of Kemet where the country was torn apart, where there was north versus south. But he was able to bring the country together. Along with his father and his grandfather, the work of his father and his grandfather, he was able to unite the two lands again. I want to remember Mentuhotep II today.